Good morning, students. So today we are going to discussing the fifth question, foremost question in molecular biology, fourth unit. What are the contributions of George Gamow and H.G. Corona, Marshall Nirenberg in deciphering the genetic code? So genetic code, which was proposed by George Gamow, he suggested that in order to code for all the 20 amino acids, the code should be made up of three nucleotides, means AUG, UAA, like that, GAC, like that, triplet codon. This was very bold proposition by the George Gamow, because a permutation and combination of a 4 would be total generate 64 codons, means total 4 base pairs are there, 4 base pairs into 3, so 4 into 4, 4 4 is 16, 16 4 is 60. So here, when you take 4 into 4 into 4, so total how many we will get? 64 codons we will get total for the 20 amino acids. 64 codons we get, in which 61 are the most important, remaining 3 are nonsense codons. Only useful codons are 61. So unuseful and not useful codons are 3. So total for the 20 amino acids, how many codons are there? 64, from which 61 are most important and 3 are nonsense codons. 61 are the sense codons and 3 are the nonsense codons. So generating many more codons than required. So H.G. Corona, next here you go to the H.G. Corona. He developed a chemical method in synthesizing the RNA molecules with defined combinations of bases, homopolymers means uracil, 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 3. So copolymers means UUCCCA, copolymers, 2-2 are same base pairs, remaining one is different. Like this, these are the copolymers and homopolymers. If the same base pairs are present in a codon, they are called homopolymers. If the from three triplet codon, two are same and one is different, that is called copolymers. So he developed a chemical method in synthesis of RNA molecule with defined combinations of bases. RNA molecule is synthesized for the combination of triplet codons, that is homopolymers and copolymers. Next, Marshall Nirenberg made cell-free system for protein synthesis. It finally helped the code to be disappeared. So he main credit goes to the Marshall Nirenberg. He is mainly free system he created for the synthesis of proteins. This is you have to keep in your mind. So now let us go to the